guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So if you are new here, hello, my name is Ameena. So as you've already read the title, in this video I'm going to be showing you my updated night care routine. The first step is to obviously wash your face, and that's exactly what we're going to be doing. Okay, so now I'm just going to wash my face and then we will continue with the next steps. Okay guys, so as you can see, I've already washed my face, so just gonna use a soft towel to take off the water from my face. My hair is also still wet actually, but okay. So I'm using I use this toner from Biotique, which is the Bio Cucumber Tone, and you all know my love for this product is just never ending because it's like so affordable and also like does the job. So what more do we need, guys? So yeah. Okay, so next up is the Innisfree Green Tea Seed Serum. So I kind of like this product, so I've been using this recently for about a week. And yeah, I like it. I just take like one drop, like one pump, and it's like enough for my whole face. So this is a product that I use in my night care routine, you know? What do they call it? Is it night care routine? Yeah, whatever. But you understand what I mean, right? I mean like the PM routine, yeah. PM routine, that's what I mean. Apply it all over. A moisturizer. This is the peach milk moisturizer from Lakme. If you do not have dry skin, it actually works pretty well. No complaints. It's okay. And lastly, I'm going to be using, because this is my night care routine, I'm going to be using a sleeping mask. So this is like very, very good. I really need the hydration and it definitely does a very good job. Highly recommended product. So this is the Jeju Orchid Sleeping Mask. I got it like as a complimentary, you know, gift, and yeah, that's how I started using it. It's really good. So this is how much I take, and yeah. So you see the glow also that it gives. I really, really like the product. It's really good. So basically it's a sleeping mask and it gives you that wonderful, you know, moisture and the wonderful hydration that you need. So it does the job. I really like it. And the last and the most important step, lip balm. You all know that I can't live without this. So this is chapstick and this is in the flavor strawberry. You all know that I just can't go without lip balm. I'll just die without it. That's it for the skincare, guys. Done. This is how my face looks after I get done with my skincare routine. That's it for today. So I really hope that you enjoyed the video and that it was useful for you. If you did, you know the drill. Please go subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon and not forget to give this video a huge thumbs up. Bye.